game of all three prior series, has scored the first goal within the first 5 minutes of play. But the first puck to play was sent in by the Capitals. Tied up there, and it's Perron taking care of him, and Carpenter coming by, and a shot is held off by Braden Holtby. Led onto the back, Colin Miller, and drives, score!
To the point, John Carlson looks like he screams.
Nice move there by Belmar. Gave it back over for a feed across to Reeves, and a shrug shoulder save is made by Holtby on one up high. And Burakovsky drifts it on back. Kempney with a shot deflected. Score! It's a tie game. Connolly got a piece of it.
So you see the move the puck, Burakovsky. You see his head, that slight little delay gets it to the stick of Connolly.
By the defenseman. Now here's Oshie. Right around in front. Score! Backstrom at the front of the net, and it's 2-1 Capitals.
Poole cues it with the tip of his stick. I mean, that is not easy to do, and he just gets it up and over the pad of Marc-Andre Fleury.
And you think about it, that's a man playing.
And Smith is shot and getting a piece of that open.
Starts to play, he finds it, and then takes it from below the goal line back to the front of the net. It ties this game up at 2.
Riley Smith came off the puck.
Surface temperature of the ice, 22 degrees. Kept very well during the day, of course. Here's Marchessault bringing it on. His first shot was blocked away by Holtby. Then Marchessault ahead. Got it on the wing for Engelin. Save, Holtby, rebound! Oh, and a ricochet off the wing! And a score!
Control. That puck there goes right to the slot area. Now it's a mad scramble. Engelin gets
the outside. It's taken off by Backstrom. Then on to John Carlson. Then to Oshie. Tried to hook on the front. Score! John Carlson! And it's tied at 3.
He's going to find this puck. And he just lays it right out to Carlson. Fleury thinks he's going to shoot it. And the big defenseman finds it. What a play from Oshie.
Spectacular skill celebrated.
To Backstrom. Backstrom on back. Carlson, a shot, rang it off the pipe. It bounced up high, is settled down eventually by Ovechkin. Able to sail one that is knifed down by William Carlson.
Oh, as you mentioned, Doc. Yeah, off the shaft of the stick and then the post.
Yeah, he didn't get up the ice. He wasn't able to control that area in between
him and the puck carrier, and that's why he ended up getting caught flat-footed.
Sent on back for Ovechkin, and a shot, kicked back out, and a rebound, a score! Tom Wilson has broken the tie!
What a redirect by Wilson. Again, Fleury lost it.
But back to Engelin, and his shot is directed to the glass. Another try in front, that's Red, score!
The rolling puck, they can't settle it down, comes out, and with that rolling puck, Eddie Reeves elevates it to tie it up.
Thrown back out at center, and it's Marchessault trying to play it further. It is brought back ahead now by William Carlson. Thrown out in front. Oh, how did that not go in? It must have ricocheted off the crossbar.
Screaming at me, he says, how about a little class?
That was well after he distributed the puck, but they got it right.
Perron also with a minor, and that makes the 4-on-4. Marchessault, the leading goal scorer. Theodore moving on with it now. Through one around, and score!
Nosek! Backdoor to Nosek, but Smith-Pelly did not get the puck out. Vegas kept it in. They got a one-goal lead.
And you see Nosek is stitched on the ice.
Ovechkin dropped it back off yet again. Brought back in by Oshie. Fed out across to Wilson. Oh, it's beginning. Oh, it was Adler. An open net. Burakovsky and then Backstrom to the back. Ovechkin tried to slip it across. It's blocked there.